Hello, my fellow YouTubers. This is AJ Gamer Girl here, and I'm bringing you back with some more Dead Eye and Let's Play. This is part 14 that I'm doing. And the last video, what did I do in the last video? I'm always forgetting what I do in the last video. Damn it. What did I do in the last? You know what? Just forget it. If y'all, what the hell? Okay. Y'all can go. No, nothing. I'm such a fucking idiot. Not in this part. No. And go on the other side, Ashley. Yeah, but you can go watch the part 13. You can see what I did in the last video. But anyway, let's get this going. I think we have about to go do something with Jen. I don't know what we're doing. Well, I'm kind of surprised to see what's going to happen. So let's get going. Okay, we made it. We have made it to our destination. Oh, hello, you. How are you?
Someone must have been hiding in that bunker and attracted their attention. I don't like this, but you do what you need to.
Okay, protect Jen on the way to the bunker. Oh, hell. Bitch, you better run as fast as you can. That. Oh, shit. Right, I chopped your head off. What? Well, you need to come out. Go. Taking her a little precious time and shit. I have been chopping off people's heads a lot.
The bunker is over there.
Then go.
I have to take care of them.
Oh, I always have to take care of shit in this game. Fuck. Oh, Lord. Why is there a thug? Of course there's a fucking thug. Get the fuck off me, bitch. Don't be hitting me. Oh, shit. You have got to be fucking kidding me. Oh, my goodness. No, bitch, don't run. Bitch. Ho. Bitch ass ho. Here comes this damn thug, Ashley. Be prepared, Ashley. Oh, Lord, what am I going to use? I'll use this gun right quick. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna use this gun. Oh, shit. I'm missing like a bitch. Yes! Oh, shit. I'm trying to get him in the head. Like it's doing some damage. I just need to... No, get the fuck back, bitch. Get the fuck back. Fuck back. Yes, get the fuck back, bitch. I don't want to use all my bullets, but I'm about to switch to my machete. No! Machete, bitch! Okay. Oh, shit. You're about to die anyway, sir, so you better be prepared for your death and your way to hell. What? Why am I not kicking? Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Come on, bitch. Yes. Yes. That's how you do it. I don't want a damn hammer. Okay. Arm the explosive. Oh. Why is this shit going so damn slow? Okay. Go to a safe distance. I am. There we go. Is it gonna blow up? Blow up!
Blowing it up?
Yes.
One, two.
Oh, Jesus.
Get inside quick. The sound of that blast is gonna attract a lot of attention.
Okay, well, let's get in here. Come on. Come on. Come on, Jen. But you ain't running fast enough, ho. Wow. That one little jump made me lose fucking health. I need to repair. What are we supposed to do? We supposed to go down there? Okay. Oh my god, y'all. We're going to the jungle. We're going to see Tarzan. Oh my God, we're gonna see Tarzan. Or maybe George. Act 3. Yes, Act 3. We almost done. Well, not really. I'll take that back.
If it's at least a chance that he's telling the truth, we should check it out.
You out your mind? We're supposed to get the fuck off this island, not hike deeper into the goddamn jungle.
We need Moen for that. Trust me, he's the only one who can get you past those floating mines. Do what he wants, and he'll do what you want. Get him to the bloody lab.
This isn't only about what Moen wants, is it, White? You're pushing us there for another reason.
Yeah.
Don't you understand?
Each I agree.
Each one of you has had contact with these things, and none of you have gotten sick. Your blood could be used to make some sort of antidote to save my wife.
You keep dragging his wife into this situation.
She's still alive?
They gave us something, some medicine. I don't know what it is. It slows down the process, but not forever. The doctors in the lab could use the antibodies in your blood to create some sort of cure. It may be Emily's only chance.
I love their accent in this game, the way they talk. I wish I could talk like that.
What the fuck? Well, what do we do?
We do
what
can
we do?
We do the right thing.
You know, she's always, you know, the positive one in the group.
Pona,
she was like,
you're a police officer.
You know, we have
to
do what's right.
You couldn't protect themselves.
You have to be positive. You can't be negative.
Jin, you're more full of compassion than any of us. You know what it's like to lose someone you love. What do you want to do? I don't fucking care.
Damn, okay. Well,
well,
I don't fucking care either.
Time to step up, Logan. You in the game or warming the bench?
Sam B? Yeah, I hear you. We a crew. We hang together, but we fucked.
Can we just get on to what we gotta do? I'm tired of looking at this cutscene. Thank the Lord.
Once you find the village, ask around for Moen. The villagers should know him.
I know somebody who might help us out, but their village is really far from here. We're gonna need to take a car.
Yeah. Alright, you guys. I'm not gonna get in the car just yet. I'm gonna stop the video right here. Make sure you all like, comment, share, and subscribe in this video. I appreciate the positive feedback from other YouTube gamers on my Rayman Legends. Like, I just decided to play Rayman. My boyfriend went and bought it. And I was like, oh, that might be a fun game for me to record. And I recorded it, and I got a lot of positive comments on it, and people liked it. So thank you all again. And I'm almost to 300 followers on Twitter. So yeah, them followers are packing up. Thanks again to everybody who is following me on Twitter and everybody who has subscribed to my YouTube channel. I appreciate the love. But for now, we're going to stop, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.